You can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
Story getting a lot of attention tonight. An explosion destroyed part of a popular North Georgia monument. That's been the source of a lot of speculation over four decades.
Those near the Georgia Guidestones say that they heard a loud boom this morning. Now officials are working to figure out who did it.
There's video of the Guidestones being destroyed, and the most likely explanation isn't a bomb, but instead a lightning strike.
Not everybody can be a robot polisher.
There is a lightning map that you can find at the NOAA websites and the Oceanic websites to talk about weather and show the weather. There are lightning strike maps all over the place. And at that exact time, there is a lightning strike directly over the Georgia Guidestones. Immediately next to the Guidestones, at the exact moment that they are destroyed, the light brightens immensely, just like you'd expect if there was an electrical circuit. So the most likely case isn't a bombing, which so far authorities have released no evidence of. But instead, the most likely explanation is that there is the electronic surge causing the streetlight to flash and illuminate much brighter.
You're gonna tell me you have a camera in the front and the back, and you're gonna release a video footage of this person, look computer generated to me, that runs this quick back and forth. Show the backside of it. Show what they're carrying. This is ridiculous.
All of the evidence points towards a lightning strike. There have been meteorologists and experts.
You're going to tell me you have a camera in the front and the back, and you're going to release a video footage of this person, look computer generated to me, that runs this quick back and forth. Show the backside of it. Show what they're carrying.
The reason why the GBI hasn't come out with any persons of interest or any evidence claiming that this was a blast or a bomb or anything other than a lightning strike is because it's just emphatically untrue.
This person, look computer generated to me, that runs this quick back and forth, show the backside of it. Show what they're carrying.
One of the wings is completely been destroyed. It's actually laying on the ground. I can see it. The capstone piece is been damaged, and I'm sure the other three wings and the center support probably have damage to them as well.
Massive presence here. ATF on scene, GBI, and also local officials as well.
Crew spent the day tearing down what was left of the structure.
We have seen videos circulating on social media claiming that this all was caused by a lightning strike. I did reach out to the GBI earlier this afternoon to confirm if that video is authentic, and they just got back to me and told me at this point they cannot confirm if that video is real.
Not everybody can be a robot polisher.
Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best as ever been.